Planning is underway to bring new life to the 422 corridor within Girard and Youngstown.
21 News reporter Lindsay McCoy tells us multiple parties are working together to improve the area and attract new neighbors.
Traveling down Route 422 provides a glimpse of the region's industrial past and what's very much present today. Valerick's $1.2 billion new pipe mill is the kind of success local leaders want to mimic all around the plant.
We want this momentum to continue, and we want to see some more change, and obviously we want to see more jobs and obviously the income tax that comes with it.
The city of Girard is contributing $20,000 toward funding from Youngstown, both Mahoney and Trumbull counties, and private organizations. Money to pay for a $150,000 study on how to build on the investment.
Getting this project started means getting organized and determining who owns which parcels of property along Route 422, including the vacant ones, like this one here in Girard.
We will address the vast majority, if not every, you know, all of the land along that corridor in some form or fashion.
And consultants are already looking at ways to spruce up nearby neighborhoods and make the region attractive for businesses to move in.
And we believe this is going to result in a physical and economic transformation that will literally benefit the region for years to come.
A public and private partnership with a mission to make every step forward count and last. With more local news, I'm Lindsay.